I'm trying to put a lot of truth in that here, Mr. President.